thinks you should be proud of all the potions.
Everything's all right now. I'll look after you. Professor Howen will never believe this. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome. Off on another adventure, are we? Revelio. Everything's all right. Professor Howen will never believe this.
ministry will hear about this! The fiends will rot in Azkaban!
Sir, are you all right? You seem to be in some distress.
All right? Do I look all right? I've been kidnapped!
How can you be kidnapped when you're right here?
What sort of question is that? Of course I'm right here. I've more than one frame. Do you only have one home? It's my other frame. It's been stolen. And by students, no less. They paid filthy fees to steal my other frame.
Oh dear, that sounds awful.
Well, awful is exactly what Astoria Cricket is. She's behind all of this. She and her friends were moaning about me of all the nerve. Then I heard a plot to enlist a gang of good-for-nothings to have me stolen from the Three Broomsticks. That's why my other frame hung. Hovel of a place. Though I suppose one could do worse. I once knew a portrait who ended up in the Hog's Head. No one's heard from him since.
Right. So, back to your frame.
Ah, yes. There I was, powdering my wig, and the next thing I knew, I was being manhandled by rogues and carried off. As if I can afford not to be at my post. I do important work for the headmaster, and I need my other frame back at the Three Broomsticks.
Just who is Astoria Cricket, and what would she want with your frame?
She's a fourth-year troublemaker, that's who. She and her band of hoodlums discuss all sorts of misdeeds right under my nose, and then resent me for overhearing them. I can only assume they took my frame in some misguided attempt to punish me for doing my job.
What do you mean you do important work for the headmaster?
Let's just say I overhear quite a bit in Serona's fine establishment, and the headmaster likes to know all about it. He's come to count on me in this regard. Reminds me of my prefect days.
I don't suppose you have any idea where your stolen frame was taken. Can you see anything from it?
I most certainly can. They brought me to a ruin of all places. Some crumbling atrocity surrounded by water from the sound of it. Oh, I do also recall seeing the coast on the way.
I could look into the matter for you.
Oh, would you? How marvelous. Do it quickly though, won't you? The place they took me to is quite beneath me. Off you go then.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Some days are more difficult than others.
Natty, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
I'm sorry, Natty. I wish there was something I could do to help.
You have done plenty. In fact, many of my good days are good because of you. The bad days, however, I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them, beginning with Harlow. Thank you for speaking with me. It was very helpful.
Any more cozy than Hogsmeade.
there. Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Huh. Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
You made it! At least we're out of the classroom.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library.
It took a few hours and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive, especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising.